James Parks is an American actor who has worked with distinguished independent film directors Quentin Tarantino, John Sayles, Robert Rodriguez, Kevin Smith, and David Lynch. His career of over 20 years and his love for acting was inspired by his father, veteran actor Michael Parks, and began with classical training and work in Shakespearean theater. He has since worked consistently in film, television, and theater, appearing most notably in Quentin Tarantino's upcoming film, The Hateful Eight, Kill Bill, Volume 1, Amigo, The Listening, and in episodes of Deadwood, Pilot, True Blood, and a number of other popular TV series. He stars alongside Caroline Goodall in The Elevator, an English-language suspense film shot in Rome by Italian director Massimo Colliottore. James is also a writer for film and movie events for television.